Good morning friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss how to install GB WhatsApp and how to know who is online at the real time without going to their profile. So first of all, in the description box I have provided the link for GB WhatsApp. So from there you can install GB WhatsApp. Here you can see I have used two WhatsApp in my single mobile. So it is my regular WhatsApp first of all. Okay, it is my regular WhatsApp, and second one is downloaded from GB WhatsApp. So from there in GB WhatsApp, first of all go to GB settings. Okay, so now in the themes section you have to download the you have provided the download themes option. So in the download theme option, you have to search one theme. Okay, so okay, so in download themes option, here is one 26/3/2016 date Samidi purple version 1. Okay, this theme you have to apply on the GB WhatsApp. So after downloading you can easily run this ad to restart your application. Restart. Okay, so after this restarting you are able to find who is online at the real time you have recently contacted on the WhatsApp. You get a notification in the notification bar of the WhatsApp and you get the name who is online, like Facebook and other social networking sites. So it is very cool trick. I hope you have liked this. If you liked, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon so you can get easy notification from me whenever I have uploaded the new video on my channel. Okay, thanks for watching.